on behalf of President Obama and U.S. Transportation Secretary Anthony Fox, we're proud to commit over $1 billion today to help this Midcoast trolley become a reality.
There are 9 new stations along the way, and we're expecting that we're going to have over 20,000 passengers a day that will open up on this line.
It would open up a lot of new opportunities to spend more time with family and friends, learn new things, and to enjoy life that California has to offer.